Here's the other side of the Duomo. It's gorgeous.